hit somebody in the window.
Maybe caught her.
It's a revenant.
Shot at him, but I missed.
Oh, we got someone over in Lawson, I think.
Uh-oh. Okay.
Your dog, so...
Oh, shit! They're over here next to me?
Yep.
I think I got one charging me, to be honest.
Oh, I'm watching your left. Oh, I'm watching your left.
One sec, I can't.
She's on the balcony, dude.
Yeah, I tagged him.
We gotta be careful from Lawson.
I'm trying to back up. And I'm like sliding off my chair, trying to dodge shots as well.
it doesn't work like that.
Oh, behind you guys, over there! Behind! Directly! Right over there!
I'll push you.
Where they're coming from.
Yep, he keeps us.
Oh no.
Ooh, I headshot somebody.
Nice.
Ooh. Shit. Where was that from?
Back.
One's at the window, one's on the fucking docks too. Or on the porch. Second floor.
Yeah, I'm slowly creeping across the fucking...
Downed her.
Nice.
I'm backing up.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to help Willie again.
Got one.
Oh! We got a guy out in the field, to the, northwest.
You mean the field? No.
Northwest field.
That was like the field I'm in.
Oh shit, you're way over there.
Dude, this zombie dude is still up in here, looking at the windows.
I killed his friend outside on the balcony. Okay. I'm looking over there too, Willie. I don't see any movement, man.
Yep. Yep, I got right here. Ow.
Yep. Hit him once.
Healing.
I'm looking. Oh,
he's behind the rock.
Behind the
fuck, he's behind the...
Rush him.
Nice. Okay, we gotta watch out in the field, man.
That should be all three over there, dude. So we're only contending with whoever's in there.
Northwest, out in the field, too.
Southern Bell and,
I'm gonna try to flank around and see if I can get that guy. He's got a fucking spark. Really don't want him getting around on us.
Uppercut. He's already over there, dude.
Uppercut and a crowning king.
Oh wow.
Didn't take any uppercut. Even.
Oh! What?
Oh,
the fucking guy from the... You can pick me up. He's got a 3 KD almost, but he's... It's the fucking guy I've been shooting at the entire time. Over the building. He ain't gonna be out there long. He's at the...
Oh yeah, he tried to pick up his friend. I killed him.
Yeah, look right there on the ramp. Or look up at the windows. To your
he
right.
Went back inside. I'm gonna pick you up.
Yeah, good. That's where he's at.
Yep. They're taking shots from those guys from the northwest still.
Yeah. He just caught, I wasn't looking over there and he caught me.
What did he have?
What do you think?
A sparks? Sniper rifle?
Yeah. No, just a sparks.
Yeah.
He's a fucking...
I need to go get some ammo, dude. I think we should just push up in there. I downed this guy on the balcony twice, so...
Well, you can go loot the two guys.
Got a fucking sword.
I did.
Get a spark, I got a sword.
Fucking go around.
Fuck it, dude. I'm gonna go in.
Let's go.
Oh,
fuck it. I'll go in there with you. We'd have to rush it, though.
Oh, yeah. Ready?
Yeah, go. come around at the other side?
Yep.
Did he fit it out?
He might have. Nope, nope. He's up outside on the balcony. Balcony, 345.
Oh, the opposite building?
Yep. There's three of them over there. Yeah, they're all three over there.
There's three of them over here?
Yeah, one's on the bottom, northwest, and there's two inside.
One sec.
Do you have a grenade or anything?
Yes, I got dynamite.
Okay.
Gotta open that door somehow, though.
All right, here I go.
Oh, there he is, there he is.
There I go. One's outside now, north 15. It's the Reverend right there.
Oh, shit. No.
Oh.
You just saved my life. Dude, you saved my life, dude.
Is that it for outside?
Is the Revenant out there?
Yeah, there's one. Oh, there's one. There's one. Two now. Two.
Where? Mark.
Over here.
That's not. Okay. Alright, that's helpful. Looks like that one's not helpful. That's helpful.
Out in the field.
They're both out there?
One out in the field. It's the Reverend. The other one's at the hole in the wall.
Throw something between me and him, somewhere like over here.
Okay, here I go.
That didn't help. Do you think he can hear me?
Dude, he moved out in the wood line. I'm just gonna.
He's over here, Mark.
No, somebody's further out.
Nice.
No, he's not.
Someone's over here.
Well, I'll let you know where he is. Right now.
I think that's it. All I saw was one, unless...
Somebody was over here, I'm telling you. Somebody
No one on scan.
Yeah.
Okay. Maybe he kept backing up.
Taking his snake eyes now. So just... And there's, sparks if someone needs it.
Do you see anyone over here at the compound?
There should be a server right
there. Okay, okay. When I just scanned, so let me do it.
Dude, that late, that fucking weird sister knocked me down to one, bro.
Nope, nothing.
Hey, thank you.
Saved my life, dude. Holy shit, that was crazy.
Oh, man. Dude, this person got a dolch full ammo and everything.
I'm a Matt and a Spectre.
Two Mosins over here, too.
And a Bornheim. I don't remember. I'm leaving one of these guys.
Yeah, dude, I'm gonna take that.
Crown and King? Oh, I think that was one of the first ones we got.
Do you want this Dolch?
I'll take Dolch if
right here. Full ammo and everything. There's two Mosins on these guys, too.
Holy fuck. Everyone's dead.
No, you didn't.
This is poor guy. And he had a conversion pistol.
Actually, getting rid of this Springfield fucking thing.
Take the shotgun shells.
That's better.
I headshot him right at the start, dude.
No, that's.
Oh, he had another Crowning King.
No way.
What? I love how I got
two Crowning Kings, dude.
No, I don't want the ammo. I want the gun. It won't let me pick up the weapon.
What weapon?
It won't let me swap out this weapon with this guy over here.
You gotta smack it with a throwing knife. It's glitched. I don't have any though.
It says this weapon is full of ammo.
What weapon?
So where's the third one at over here?
I can't remember what this one is. It's the
They were all there.
No, it's not. It's the
have one.
Okay, okay.
It's actually, I think it's another.
Oh, you didn't get him?
No.
The bell, but...
No, but I was just counting bodies. Okay, there's... That's a full team. There's a full team up there, plus that dead person. Yeah, I think I can see it, dude.
Well, let's go for the Grand Slam. We can make some cash.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I'll need ammo at some point, but just long.
We'll hit some resupplies when we come into port.
Yep.
I might go check out a brinery. I mean, brinery, a battery.
Four of these bitches in a row, dude. Wow.
Waiting for them to be able to let like mobs jump off of ledges instead of just being like stuck up there.
That's fucking crazy though that he's able to run in like certain places like that.
Yep. He's coming. Come on, where are you going?
was that, man?
Those consumables are here.
Like I was telling you, are you there?
Yeah.
Like I was telling you before, I told them last time, man. I said I would have never thought Disney on Ice like pictures like skaters.
No.
I was like surprising.
They're just normal people. Mm. Jeez. well, hold on. Some of us are normal people. Mm.
I saw some of your pictures, man. Are those recent? You have on your Twitter.
Anything? Yeah. I generally post it, things that are up to date. So.
So let me ask you this: How'd you get started in that shit?
Like, yeah.
Well, I skated. I've been on the ice since I was 4, so I've skated for 28 years.
Doing what? Just playing or hockey or?
I started with hockey and then switched at like age 7. I don't know. Hockey at the time, I just wasn't really interested. Thinking back on it now, I didn't really have the time, but if I had the, guess if I had the time, I wouldn't have minded doing both at the same time.
Yeah.
But I was also a competitive swimmer as well until I was like 12, so that's where my other time was divided by. So I you know, grew up skating, and I hated competing, but I did that until I was in my last year of high school. And then came out of high school, worked for 4 years doing random things, then the recession hit, got laid off, was out of work for a while, stumbled upon someone who got me in contact with the casting director, and eventually got a contract and left, and then I was, you know, doing that. Up until last March. Wait, do I need? Oh, we have it all.
So how long have you actually been skating for?
10 years. This if
and they literally hit up. They get you off like that if you were playing.
Well, everybody, they can't afford to. Well, the whole thing is that the company is big. The company that's behind it is called Feld Entertainment, and they also own like Monster Jam, so like all the Monster Jam stuff, Nuclear Cowboys, Jurassic Live, Marvel Live.
Damn.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
They don't do it anymore, but they used to do like the Disney live theater shows that were not in the park. So they own and they're a production company of a vast amount of things. So they laid off 95% or so of the entire company because they wouldn't be even as big and as much money as that company makes. They wouldn't be able to pay everybody for. Well, at least up until like they've started a show currently, but you know they can't afford.
Do they plan on taking y'all back?
Yeah, I mean if they can, but right now, at least the show that's currently, they're only taking Americans and it's only a state show because right now like I can't get a work visa, like the office. I mean, it wasn't in the past. I don't know now. So it's just, and even if it was open, it's gonna be like backlogged from you know, the last 7 months. So it's easier for them to just get, you know, local people.
So what are you gonna do? Are you gonna wait it out?
I don't know.
Or are you gonna...
I'm right now. I'm waiting it out. I'm not in a hurry to settle and decide on something right now. I mean, I could go back to school as well. Not that I really want to be in debt. Or I mean, I could just start working if I really needed to. Like, I am also like a painter by trade, because I used to do water damage restoration for a little bit. And then I've also done like external painting afterwards on like one of my summers off from skating. So I could do that if I needed to. I don't know. I'm adaptable.
Hot damn, Flick. And then here we are, old simple soldier boys here, you know.
Yep.
Oh, shit, man. Hey, man, what's my trade? I can blow up this whole town using artillery, mortars, and air support. That's about as far as my experience goes.
If your town goes boom, I know who it was.
I can land nav really good. You can throw me out in the woods with a map and a compass, and I'll find my way back. Thing about the military, isn't it? Loves taking you in, but when you get out, I mean, they say they got all these classes, man. But I'm sorry, it's not like you can just go to it and sit there and take them. You still gotta have permission from your command. And dude, if there's work to be done, they don't fucking care. They really don't. They need to go to these classes, man.
Come on, game. What are you doing? Oh, there we go.
Easy game.
Alrighty. Let's see. What did I?
Should've banked, man. Cash. Yeah, about the grand.
Last match. 853.
Yep.
Three kills, one assist.
Oh wait, $903.
Sweet.